Hundreds of marathon runners crossed the finish line in Boston this morning. The relay started in Los Angeles 24 days ago. One runner carrying an American flag collapsed just before the finish. Others helped her get through the last few steps. The cross-country relay raised money for people injured in the Boston Marathon bombings.